It's too funny how people are saying that Kyle Filipowski is just the next dirty white boy that Duke basketball has produced, but if I'm being honest, I don't know how much I can blame him if it was just an instinctual reaction to this North Carolina player shoving Kyle's body to the ground to get himself up.